This is a Seiko 6119-5740. Can anybody tell me the correct way to open the back, please? There are obviously these cutouts here. Are we supposed to just use a screwdriver, a blade? Would appreciate any comments. Thank you.